Hare Krishna. A very warm greetings to the beautiful hearts who are listening to Sri Krishna stories. Spiritual vitamins for a healthy soul. Dear devotees, in this Kali Yuga, it is very difficult to attain liberation or moksha. But there is an easiest way to attain liberation. Dear Krishna devotees, do you want to know the way? Let's know it from this story. Once upon a time, Vijayan went to Mathura, a holy place where all sins could be absolved in order to do things for his ancestors and sadhus. When he had finished his work, he took a stone from Govardhana Giri and kept it with him. As he crossed each forest and cleared the land of Vraja, he realized that a giant creature was coming in front of him. This demon came forward to swallow him. Vijayan, unable to do so, attacked him with the stone of Govardhana Giri. That demon left his body. From that body, suddenly a beautiful form appeared. Adorned with beautiful lotus petal-like eyes, yellow robes, flower garland, crown and earrings, that blissful soul looked as beautiful as an angel. The soul paid its respects to Vijayan. Then he said, "Sir, you have led me to my salvation. You have delivered me from the body of a giant. I was healed because this stone fell on me. You are the reason for this." When Vijayan heard this, he said, "Your words are amazing. I have no power to set you free. I do not know how you were liberated by the stone. Kindly explain to me." Shri Siddha Uvacha. Giri Rajo Hare Rupam Shriman Govardhano Giri Dasya Darshana Matrena Naruyadiki Tirthadham. The soul said, "Govardhana Giri, the king of the mountains, is the Lord Krishna himself. By looking at it, one can attain the goal of one's life." Yashranodi Giri Rajasyam Guparajanavakeli Rahasyam Devarajai Vaisho Adira Shammadinandaraja Ivai Shanti Mamutra. Whoever hears the glories of Govardhana Mountain, filled with nectar of Sri Krishna Leelas, they are as blessed in this life as Devendra, and in the next life they are blessed as Nanda Maharaj. In Srimad Bhagavatam, it is beautifully said, Shravanam Kirtanam Vishnosmaranam. Shravanam means always hearing the glories of Supreme Lord. Kirtanam is always singing the glories of Supreme Lord. And Smaranam is always remembering Supreme Lord in his heart. Of this, Shravanam is most easiest way of attaining liberation. So dear devotees, we now know the way for liberation. Let's all do Shravana Bhakti and attain salvation. This vanquishes all sinful reaction of the entire world. Thank you for listening to the story. Sarvam Shri Krishna Panamu.